Okay, here we go. Welcome back to Baroque Bros, everybody. We're still fighting this piston laser Armageddon machine.
Super awesome confetti fuckery. Yeah, you almost made up about four of those words. Let's do this.
All right, so we've got zero lives. Oh yeah. I probably should have grabbed that life.
Ow.
Hey. Hey, don't jump up into
don't
the way,
tank
man.
It.
There you go. All right.
Ah, my fingers hurt. Oops. Ow. Fuck. What?
1 HP. 1 HP.
Okay. We're giving this another few shots here.
Oh, man. Do you need a break so you can lift your finger?
Nope. I already took a small break.
Okay. Yeah, because it didn't really seem to be helping you too much. I mean, you got this, man. I have faith in you.
Shit! Missile! Die! I mean, dismantle!
It's an inanimate... Well, actually, no, it's not an inanimate object because it moves. And it tracks. Has some sort of AI. Damn, you already killed the first top one?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, you're at 1
HP. How much face... How much face... I had laser eye surgery. Fuck. Too busy trying to dodge lasers.
God damn.
Try not to fuck with the bottom one too much. And not get hit by missiles all at the same time.
Yeah. Alright.
Good. Come on. Not today, Mr. Simpson!
Very good. No.
Oh!
Jump the gun.
Too many bodies blocked.
Now.
Okay. Break! Break! Yeah!
Okay. Now remember the pattern. Just don't fuck this up, Al.
Ow. Don't like moving. Moving bad.
No, moving good. You want to move. Especially in this situation. My god. I wonder how they... Woo! Very good.
What were you saying?
I wonder how much they pay a month for the security. Must be... I bet it ain't ADT.
No, but they got plenty of people. I'm feeling it. Sheesh. My arm. Help.
Here, I'll take over.
Oh, wait. We're supposed out of here, troops. Nah, I'm taking this win. Wait, Metroid, what?
We're out of here, Captain.
M9, X6, double.
Oh.
What you going about?
I think I may have an idea what type of level it's going to be.
Escape.
Oh, no, never mind.
I can just use it.
Yeah. Oh, shoot front and back. I think.
Oh, those are strange. Them spikes.
Oh, I bet she's a one hit.
Oh, don't touch.
God damn. Oh.
Hey, get off! Damn it! Okay, so, they like to grab onto my pod. Neat. Only to their own demise, and hopefully my own.
Oh my god.
Wait, do I got... Oh yeah, sweet. Get off! Fuck!
Damn.
Okay, they really fuck. Cool, shotgun shot. I got it.
Yeah. Oh, you can ram into his spikes?
Yeah.
That's good.
Preferably without me going with them. Jesus Christ, them flames!
Okay. My turn. Let's do this. Guys, we need this.
I play Raiden and Type-Z and all this stuff. This shouldn't be a problem.
Oh. I panicked.
Just a wee bit. Just too fast. Power lasers. Can you charge? Yes, no.
No, but I can just hold up.
Rapid fire! We'll save you. Flames of...
Ooh, last level!
I am liking the music.
Yeah, the music's pretty good. I like the music. The music's, pretty bumpy.
Oh, gimme. Don't you smash that controller. Gimme. Thank you. Monkey dokey. Here we go now.
You can watch videos of the, No! The angry gamer.
Get off of me!
I'm sorry.
The angry gamer rages?
Maybe not.
Oh my god, I gotta show some of his. These people make me look tame. Like I'm on drugs or something. There's one video of a guy, he's playing,
Can't get him off! And he's fucking with me so bad right now. Oh, I couldn't shake him. Shit.
That's okay, you should. It should be like. Nope! I lied. There's one that he's playing like a DDR thing on his computer and with his fingers and stuff.
Yeah, fuck!
And he's getting so mad. Like, I guess he looks like he's doing excellent because like, one of his bars or whatever is like all the way to the right.
Oh, you're talking about three-star players. Where they get 100% completion, which,
yeah.
Okay, because I know how that works. It's time. So if you're off by a little bit, you get less of a score.
Yeah, and he's getting so mad. He fucks up, I guess. He takes his... No, he's on, like, a desktop computer. He takes his keyboard, smashes it into his LCD monitor, and, like, there's this giant crack, and he's like, oh, look what I just did. I just broke my monitor. Oh, fucking well. I guess I'll try to play like this. And, of course, he continues to get more and more upset, and, well, I can't play on this broken monitor. I'm thinking, you broke it. And he's like, he's scrolling his camera around his room, and he's like, oh, look at this, and this, dude, he has like so many holes in his wall from where he did it again.
Yeah, I can't move back that far as quickly, because he's dragging along, I'm just like, fuck off.
Okay, I'm gonna try and tell the story while playing this.
We'll see how well that goes.
And like, he has so many holes in his wall from where he's put his head through the wall, and all sorts of other, yeah. I'm gonna shut up. You talk.
I don't know the story. I just know these frogs.
Talk about something else!
Well, frogs are heavy. For some reason, they think it's a good idea to jump onto your body. Even when the place is self-destructing. So, I played enough Super Metroid to know how these situations are supposed to work out. This one's a little more difficult.
What the- Give it here. Yeah, we got plenty old time.
Damn it.
It's time to time.
I was checking the time to see if I can quit.
Oh, shit.
We're so close. We can...
I don't know, but I'm carrying forward for some reason.
Kamikazing this shit,
give me
apparently.
A second. Look, I'm not touching the controller. Okay, now I'm about to touch it. Oh, what the hell? That was making me a lot.
What was it doing?
It was moving forward.
Oh.
Okay, that don't count.
This is Bucky O'Hare. Do you really expect anything different?
More like Bucky O'Hare.
God damn. Damn it. Bucky O'Hare, fuck you. You're not beating this game.
I'm beating. Get off of me so I can drive. Holy shit. Fucking frogs. Yeah.
That was the best one to use.
Yeah,
one
you actually do damage.
Smash him to the area. No, good. No. Okay.
Nope.
Don't worry about the life. Just keep going.
See, I need it.
Oh,
see,
good.
When I don't have a frog on my ass, it's easier to... Fuck! Oh!
Oh, my God.
Hey, listen.
They're trying to say, help us! Help us!
The rest of the song actually sounds good. There's my sneeze.
Oh no!
Yes. There goes all my fingers. Oh yeah, here goes. Damn it! What? I play games similar to this. As long as they don't have frogs on me. I wish I had the actual analog stick. Hey,
it's an interesting.
And a focus button.
Now, if I had the Pro Controller, I think it is, joystick, which I don't, I can't find one of those.
Get off of me! I can't drive the fucking car. Fuck! I shook him and didn't. Yeah.
Okay.
Start here.
And you lost a life.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, again, I'm trying to escape from the same fucking spot again. Fuck!
If your head hits Just scratch it with your hand. Don't wreck it with the spikes.
Yeah, you kind of really tired of shit. Get off of me, please.
Alright, make sure to get right in front. Good job.
Hey, no one on this. Hey, thank you. Here comes spaceships on Flippy, and I got maximum.
Alright, you got all life, so don't fucking worry about it.
And don't get hit, and I'll be fine. I wanna really tasty, no. Look at me, half HP, here I go again. I'm in a new segment, gonna die again. Don't know what I'm going to.
Oh! What the fuck? Oh, I guess you gotta be right up next to it.
Here we
but
go.
We're in a new section
again. Get I closer. Gotta make closer. Sure I blast this thing again.
Good job.
Pull those shells from the Mario. It's gonna collapse on me. Wanna throw.
Oh.
There's no way these things are warp zones at all.
No, no. There's no warp in your future, not buddy. But, yeah, this one's the one to stay with, because this shit does damage.
Here we go. Faster. We're speeding up. Got more spikes and stuff. Oh, the whiz on me. Here I go, on a getting spree. Here come spaceships from the fuck.
From the fuck? I don't know that one.
Okay, here we go again. I'm zipping right through this.
How about that?
Okay, here we go again. I'm zipping right through this section again. Maybe I.
Next time on Baroque Bros.
Fuck.